It's a gospel goop.
What is a pretty one?
Pretty one. Make a nice grave.
I'll cook that for my supper. Oh yeah, you can see where it ended up.
Yeah,
that's
right up there too. Oh yeah, I don't see how it had that in it.
Thank you.
gonna have a white cat. Alligator goldfish. Beautiful. You got a nose like an alligator. Two catfish. If you can't hear him, he's grunting. German caught. He's very wild. Sucker. He feeds on algae like a buffalo in the river. I bet messed him up.
Thank you, Tboy.
I'm sorry. I didn't think about it.
Hey, this is going to
draw. This is a rule of buffalo. He feeds on algae that grows on stumps in the bottom of the river.
My papa told me to kiss him.
Too bad this killing didn't even get when it start off and being here. This is a bar fish. It's a game fish. You can't keep them. It's illegal to keep them commercial fishing. Only sport fish. Taking our rivers. We need to catch them out. They jump out of the water and knock you out the boat. Bullhead eel cat. He's green. Channel cat has black spots on him. He got one. This is a Sagalave. Real name, white perch. No, he can't go in there. It's a game fish. Very good eat. Top notch.
Let me show you this dog.
Look at him.
He's lively. I'm gonna eat you up. He hit a ball and then he broke his back.
want that pipe that's broke. Hold on. But they got a pipe that's broke.
We know, we know. Been broken. On the head.
Get my new girlfriend. Big Ruda. This is a bow fin, Cajun name is shoe pick. You get caviar out of the females. A cypress trout. He got teeth too. You can't grab him by the mouth. He eat your lunch. He too wild. There's a fish thing. My nets, the jugs or something. Pull out, there's one of my nets I lost or something. I hate the back of it in my wheel. That's one of my nets. The head rope or something. I don't know what happened there. The head rope must have got cut off or something.
It's in the head rope. You won't use this for no tail,
the net's on there. But that look, it looks like it's almost tied the ball, huh?
No, this is a weight.
Weight. Right. Oh, it's an anchor. Somebody.
Man, you that's put this for an anchor rope?
No, that's somebody stole my net there.
I mean, you put this for an anchor rope?
Yeah, but that's been a while back. And somebody must have stole that net. They're going to take the rope off. That's one of my anchors for sure.
Yeah.
Another time stealing some nets right here.
This is a grass car. Katie named it Weed Eater. He's made like a bullet. He goes straight through the net.
That's pretty cool.
You'll bounce when you hit the ground.
That's nice, huh?
Yeah.
That's the steep machine.
Well, you go on the other side and take a picture of the back side.